squeeze the bottom away from it. So the other downstairs. that, then I can put the fucking mouse way back on. This one. Thank you. keep it temporarily together. Well, you know, the switch will slow down. It's much better. Yeah. Okay. doing something. Here, 1 second, I'll be right there. That was. Oh, I gotta turn around, go the other way. Right. Because this is interfering. Thank you. That's what I'm gonna have to do. I'm gonna have to fucking go do it this way. Alright, just a rundown of this belt that I just did for my bowling teammate of mine here. This is all housed in a Lian PC-08 dynamic case. The fans itself are the Corsair HD-120s. All the LEDs, including the Cablemod, Widebeam, RGBs with the white in it. Along with the Corsair LED strips are controlled by the Gigabyte RGB Fusion lighting, as well as the Corsair Vengeance RGB memory in it. For liquid cooling, I have the Corsair H100i V2s, AIO liquid cooling, which is being controlled by the Corsair IQ. Even though that the colors will not change you automatically, you can control the lighting if you'd like to change the color in the AIO pump. The motherboard itself is the Gigabyte X299 Ultra Gaming Pro motherboard. It's a mid-range motherboard. Has the RGB lighting built into it. For the processor, I have the X299 processor, LGA 2066, the 7800 processor, i7-7800K processor, which is basically the beginning, which is the low-end model of the i7, but it's still pretty good for a 6-core, 12-thread processor. That's basically about it. Once again, this is a very good build that I did. Took me a few days because of work, but and I had a few issues regarding getting all the lighting and stuff to work. I had to replace one of the Corsair. RGB LED hubs, which was not working. Of course, in order to control 9 fans, you would need 2 of them. But the end result of it came out amazing, and even though if you wanted to put a lot of drives in the hard disk drives or whatever in this thing, you really can't. You get the newer version of the Lian PC-08WX coming out very, very soon, which is going to be a little bit of a larger case. So yes, this really worked out good. I'm very, very happy with it, and my friend John will be very, very happy with it too. Thank you for watching.